she could. Right. So, this is Rockman Crossover Reborn. It's quite a thing, so I figured I'd check it out. No, it really went well. Hi, Ivy. Also, hi there, Kale. I didn't say hi earlier, so hi. I'm actually pretty impressed by this project. From what I've seen of it, anyways. Silly me, I could have fought them without activating them, but I gotta activate them. This game takes place, as far as I can tell, this game is like, I think it's about, it's kind of a weird in-between X and Zero series, basically, from what I understand. So I think the charge does a lot more damage, wow. You weren't washing this whole time being a derp. How dare you be a derp? Yeah. getting wrecked here. Oh shit, I thought it was gonna be a laser. Never mind. Yeah, I do. I do have some like special attack. I don't know how to use it though. I got lives at least, so it's alright. Probably shouldn't bother those guys if they're not on my way. They seem to need to hurry, so. I can just jump over those guys. Okay, never mind. Not that guy, but whatever. You actually can see us. You can see us crashing down there too. Whatever. Just go. Just go. Oof. All right then. Oh, oh god, it's fucking 3D. I wasn't expecting that. Oh god, okay. I'm not sure how to use the special ability. But I at least... I see that I can, Okay, I think I understand how to get off that. Oh. Yeah, it's a fag game. This is really well animated, I like this thing. Oh. You need to go underneath the fish to dodge that, I think. God, okay. God. What? Oh, okay. Alright. Desperation attack, I guess. Yeah, that's pretty good. It is fascinating, yes. So if you're wondering what this was called, this was Rockman Crossover Reborn, which made by... Who made this? Ultimate Maverick X, apparently. He's actually working on a new project. I'm very intrigued by it. Press S on the title screen. Okay. I can do that. What happens if I press S on the title screen? Doesn't seem to be doing much. Okay. I mean, there's this. Bonus game mode. I'm guessing I was supposed to unlock it through S, but I think it's just unlocked anyways. I can't jump. Oh wait, no, I can't. He just uses different buttons? Interesting. His buttons are weird. So I think it's just the same thing, but different character. Yeah, that's it. I think it was more or less supposed to be like kind of a proof of concept. Because he's working on a larger project now, the guy that made this. But yeah, I don't think I'll play the whole thing with this character, because I don't really care enough. But there it is, I suppose. Knows it's a little hard to jump and hit things with this character. Maybe I should try to figure out what the ultimate move is. I have to jump to that. I didn't know that. Oh! It's space bar. Let's see. Servbot does have different dialogue, I suppose. Not as good, yes. It's like the game's old character, but sucky. That's actually good, though. Does he? Yeah, it does look like it. It does look like a Charlie Kirk deck, yeah. Yeah, it is definitely stronger attack. Also, my number 9? What? That's an interesting reference there. They call it, if you can call a giant gold one. Oh yeah, that's more powerful. So is that. Wow, okay then. Might as well finish. If I can wreck things that quickly, I'm gonna keep going. I might as well see how fast I can kill the other guy. Wonder what Servoth's mission is. He's looking for an enemy. That's all I know. I kind of feel like that would happen. I have to admit, this is pretty good. I think this boss isn't actually 3D, but I really like how this boss is designed. It looks really neat. I like the it's 2D. It's 2D, but it's attacking as if it was 3D. It's neat. Super hard challenge? Oh, that would have been a good idea, Ivy, because I mean it is a serve bot after all. One little buster shot, they go flying, so. Okay, I beat Servbot mission, now what? Build it? A rocket project? Mega Man off the moon? Oh, Mega Man Legends 3. Okay. Yeah, I already did that, thank you. Anyways, yeah, that was pretty cool. I like that little game. Not very long, but I wanted to show it off. So, let's see here. But I think it's a pretty good little Flash. I think it's just a Flash project, but it's pretty good Flash project, I feel. Also, I should note that apparently it was his first Flash game, too. That's pretty goddamn good for a first Flash game.